God. He takes the power to kill them. What will be the future of